What's up, guys? It's C Nation here with a brand new video, and today we're gonna be checking out Ken Block's black Ford Mustang. It's a all-wheel drive. It's 850 plus horsepower. The actual car is. I don't know what it is on here yet, but yeah, these are just my cars right now. It's one of the ones you start with. This was my second car I bought. I had to buy this one to be the Mission. It's not a bad car, but I'm probably gonna replace it with something else. This is Nakai's Porsche, she's a professional builder on the game, so like you're basically trying to work yourself up to meet him. Like I already met Ken Block, and there's his car. Ken's Unicorn Ford Mustang 1965. It's only 845 horsepower on here. I can probably make it go up. Maybe. Not sure. Top speed 226. 40 miles. Quarter mile 10.20 seconds at 158. 0 to 60 in 3.13 seconds. I'm gonna get that. Definitely gonna try this car out. I'll do a little bit of gameplay with it. Definitely wanna hear the engine. That shit sounds dope. You serious, you freaking dumbass? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to this. It's definitely. Definitely like it. It looks sick. Sounds dope. Be awesome to have this car in real life. Now I'm not gonna be just using this car because I'm gonna play a few different races, and different races I need different cars, so it's not just gonna be this car. I'll probably use my Lamborghini Aventador, but most drifts I'll try to do it with this. If I can't get it with this, then I'm probably just gonna go to my Subaru, my starting car, and just finish it. And then off screen I'll practice with this car so I can get good with it. But I think I'll do it as long as I go the right way. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to do this with my Subaru. Drive there. So you can see more gameplay with this. Seen that coming. My gosh. Sorry guys, I suck. This car is just has too much balls. It definitely looks like a beauty for sure. It looks amazing, but so do all of these cars. Definitely this one. This one's all right. That one's all right. This one's beast mode. Beast mode. Hey, thanks for joining. Right now I'm just using my Lamborghini Aventador. I actually had a video yesterday on it. I will go back to using Ken Black's Mustang, but for certain races I need different cars because his Mustang's more for drifting and this is like a sprint race and not the best with the Ken Block car right now. The Ford Mustang has a little too much balls. Gotta get used to the steering and everything. Pretty sure that said Harry Potter. I don't think you're passing me, Amy. Your skyline ain't got shit on this Lamborghini. Especially on this straightaway. No. Let's go do this mission. Front wheel drive, don't need that. Hopefully I can get another Gymkhana or a drift trial or something so I can use Ken Block's Mustang. Oh no, no. Smoked him.
Yo, it's me. Get over the longhorn. We gotta talk.
Man, everybody wants to meet up. Jeez. I honestly feel like Spike's gonna be splitting from the group.
Let me explain. Self-expression is what brings us together. No two cars are the same. Each build is different. Let me show you around.
I Almost had it. Thinking about buying a new car. It'll definitely be here. Might get a Porsche.
Looks like I got no choice.
Not sure.
Hey, be easy on Spike tonight. He's going through a rough time, okay?
Maybe. It'll probably be one of these if I get a Porsche. But I might save up and get another Lambo. Or if this Ferrari, this would be pretty cool. 202. Maybe I'll probably get the Skyline, and then eventually I'm gonna get rid of Ken Block's Mustang, I think, and I'm gonna make my own Mustang. I think that's what I'm gonna do, but I'm not gonna buy this yet. Spike about to get his ass whooped. Thanks for joining.
Stick to driving.
Yo, man. Hey, you okay?
Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this, man. This is personal favorite.
Yo, what's your beef, dude?
Nagman saw from this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Hey, is that right?
What did you do?
I gave it to him. Relax.
Relax?
Yeah.
Relax. That was my right. I earned that.
Mike, stop it.
Shoot.
Come on. We're all on the same side here. Travis is just pushing you because he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. That new guy over here is getting all the credit. Yeah?
What? Huh?
Hey, come here. Come here. Come
here. Seriously? This is what you wanted. You're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right? All right.
I just want this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
You must be doing something, right?
Didn't even do anything, he's getting pissed. It's not my fault I'm better than you. Don't suck. That's actually gonna finish within target time to win. I'm gonna do that, and I think I'm gonna try to get the cops on me. Get that $5,000 fine thing done. Shit. Hopefully if I do this, Spike doesn't get mad at me again. It's not my fault, man. I'm sorry, I was just born with better skill. I seriously love this car. Hey, thanks for joining. Just racing in my Lambo right now, because it's a sprint race and that's kind of what I needed to do. Hopefully I'll be able to get a drift like Gymkhana or something so I can show off the Mustang again. What race are you stuck on? But yeah, if any of you guys like what you see, I try to upload daily. It's mostly on the weekends that I don't get to upload. But I try to get one out daily, so if you like what you see, leave a like and go subscribe to my channel. That would be greatly appreciated. do a time trial. So that must be the one that I'm about to do. Cause I have to go, I have to get his car and I have to beat him. I don't know if it's a time trial though, I wasn't paying attention. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, is going to get his vehicle. Hopefully I don't get stuck on it. Maybe I do good and you can see what you can do to help you. Yep, this must be it. Thinking it is. All right, let's see if I can do this. See, I haven't even done all of them, but I know who he is. I forgot what you do to get it. After this race, I'll see how I did it, because I forgot. If there's a way, like, you can see who all the main people, like, you're trying to go after, like, I drive more like an outlaw, so it tells me who I'm like. Driving though, man. See, I figured it was. Definitely was figuring it was him because he does seem like that. And then if you look at it, it has like a creepy smile. Uh-huh. Oh. I would have been out helping him, but he said he didn't need my help. Yeah, as soon as I'm done with this race, I will help him. Love you too, man. Yeah, see, I was kind of guessing it was him. I mean, I wasn't for sure, but I was definitely guessing it was him. Thanks for joining me. No. Keep going. Right, and plus he kind of gives off like that personality that he would be like that type of guy. Thanks for joining. I will be on back and playing with Ken's Ford soon. Right? He's not no grease monkey. He's fucking. He's going out and getting dirty. Hell yeah, just, I don't know, he does put off, like, that vibe that he would be, like, that type of guy that goes out and is trying to fucking destroy things. So is this the race that you're having a hard time with? So I don't think I'm gonna get it. I might. I might be able to get this one. Just in time. But yeah, I think I'm gonna save the outlaw ones for the last because it's not that they're like hard or anything.
Yeah. fucking die, boys. Thanks, man.
I just have to say,
will you guys get off my back? I'm fine. Enough of this. I want everyone, and I mean everyone, Spike, over at the Longhorn. You hear me? Can't wait.
Cheer up.
I don't care what anybody says. I've been in here for 47 days. It went by fast. I'm like, yeah, fucking right.
Mm-hmm. All right, hell yeah. So, do you have this on PlayStation, or do you have it on PC or something? So, if you want to cruise around together and shit. But, thanks for the sub, too. And no problem, you don't have to worry about spoiling it. I kind of figured it was him, it wasn't really a pretty good deal. And yeah, alright, I'm gonna have to go do something right now anyways, and I'll be streaming later. I might be streaming this, I might be streaming Fallout 4, or maybe some Black Ops 3 Zombies. But I mean, just like, I mean, looks like somebody that'd be doing the shit.
He says, we are the next generation, man.
Yeah.
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 All right, you'll finish that shit.
Dude, I just came in from fucking doing, that is dope. That's dope. That's the car, isn't it?
Yeah. How much did you get done?
This is all good. You got...
What does she want me us to do the rest of that?
I'm thinking, I'm just gonna, I've got that half rate off from the road, past those two trees. So, if we just get to the boat, we get to the slab, get to the camper. What the fuck is sitting there?
That boat?
Boat and camper. We just break the gas piles right there. Leaving set. It's the hardest part of dragging them. Actually, it's annoying, don't it?
I doubt my dad wants this, but no. Might as well just bring him to the back and get it over with. Well, would you rather get it done in one day, or would you rather fucking have to
get up and just
hear somebody bitch about it later?
Dude, moving the piles fucking is the hardest
part. It's annoying, yeah, I know. I understand.
You got a shit fucking tarp too, dude.
Yeah, that's tired of the shittiest part.
That tarp is gonna move shit. It just ripped one of our eyes out there. There's a giant hole there. Running all the place of a tarp. It ain't fucking good. I'm not saying I'm fucking do no work. Man, no fucking easy there. I'm scattered all over. I don't know. I like to
There's a lot more of these out as I'm dragging it, isn't it? It's making me more of them.
Tell us something. Travis speaks highly of you. What's wrong?
Thank you, man. That really means a lot.
You deserve it.
Tell me, man.
Come on, let's bring it in. Bring it in.
think this is a broken lady.
What?
I broke the rage again.
Are you serious? Yeah, it's because you're fucking stupid and rake like an asshole.
Raking like a dickhead.
Huh?
Raking like a dick.
Man, you toned back down, dude. Yeah, that was me out there. Surprising.
Huh? Doing bad. What was I?
It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there.
Checking that dude out. That was good.
Want to crown you the king? There's more than a skill. Everybody loves an outlaw. It's like fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention?
Dude, how come I'm getting working like this? Where's that coat thing? I'll put it back in here.
I hope you make it great.
Over there somewhere.
Keep your phone head. Okay.
Let me play, man.